So breaking news, my people. Breaking news. Noel Maitland charged with preventing the lawful burial of a corpse. You understand? That means Noel now charge fee the hide Donna-lee Donaldson body, my people. Bless up to my viewers and my subscribers. May hope everybody having a blessed and a wonderful Tuesday. Now, I always tell you, no, prayers do work, my people. You understand? So, do remember, with everything you do, always put God first in every and any situation. Always remember to call upon God. Always remember to pray. Because guess what? God do answer prayer. God do answer prayers. Sometime, not same time, but no matter how your prayer delay, God still answer my people. Me know that for a fact. So now we make land charge for hiding Donna-lee remain my people. You hear that? We have all of that to come up with people. But before we get into all of that, I would be appreciative if you like this video. Leave a like on this video. If you believe, say, Noel Maitland fee stay in a jail fee why I'm do to Donna-lee Donaldson, then leave a like on this video. If you believe, say, Donna-lee Donaldson family deserve to get justice, then leave a like on this video, people. Also, if you're a new viewer, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notification bell, so whenever we drop new content, you will be first to be notified. Also, leave your opinion down below in the comment section and share the content. My people, now we'll charge again. One more charge for my people. We soon come.
Yo, Dancehall Royalty Review TV. Drop the bad review of them, no man. You know, see, you always drop the bad review of them, you know. People, remember to subscribe and like.
People, remember to subscribe. So, welcome back, my viewers and my subscribers. Noel Maitland now in a more problem, my people, and it look more and more likely like Noel Maitland definitely go down, my people. You understand? Now, my people, there is an additional charge that laid against Noel Maitland this morning in the Home Circuit Court when him appeared this morning. Him appeared if you go get that great news, you know, my people. Even though Miss Sophia break down when she hear about the new charge, the additional charges, my people, well, maybe she's still glad to say that happened. But the point is that them charge him for the hide Donna-lee Donaldson remain and the family wanted to bury my people. So that is the new charge. So it read like this: Constable Noel Maitland was this morning slapped with an additional charge when he appeared in the Home Circuit Court in downtown Kingston this morning. You hear that, my people? In opposing his application for bail, prosecutor told the court that in addition to the charge of murder, the constable has been charged with preventing the lawful burial of a corpse. So all who don't know what is a corpse, my people, a corpse is the remain of someone that lost them life, then the body of the person. So them charge him fee they hide the body of Donna-lee Donaldson when the family needed to be buried, my people. So there is an additional charge against Noel Maitland. Now I could continue, my people. Now Maitland is charged with the loss of life of 23-year-old social media influencer Donna-lee Donaldson. Miss Donaldson has been missing since July 23rd and is pronounced lost alive. Gone. You know what, my people? Her body has not been found. So you hear that, my people? That is why them charge Noel Maitland again. May we continue. Miss Donaldson's mother, who is present in court, break down in tears at the disclosure of the new charge against Maitland. So you hear that, my people? Donna-lee mother break down when she hear about the additional charge that laid against Mr. Noel Maitland, my people. You understand? And anybody would break down, because when you hear say your daughter, your daughter missing and she's no more with us. Our life take away from her, and then you're in a court and you hear the judge say, boy, them a charge a person fee the eye, the body, and so forth. You know what that's supposed to mean. That simply means that she really, really gone for true. So that is why Miss Sophia Lug break down the people, and that is why she need the prayers. You understand? And this additional charge mean, my people, there is no bail. There can be bail, you know, but they would have to look for bail pan this additional charge as well. So you have to get separate bail for the two charges them wa him the pan. You understand, my people? So basically the court still a gone, the court still in process, my people, and so forth. So basically today you can hear say Noel Maitland remanded and he must stay behind bars for another long period again, my people. You understand? So for the people them, we continue and support the Donaldson family. They support the Lug family, they support Donna-lee, mother and him uncle, him sister and brother, everybody. Wanna continue to support them. Continue to send out on strong prayers, my people. Cause you see it? You see it, my people? There is another charge laid against Noel Maitland, and that the charge they walk deep on him now, if he hide the body, make the family can't get it fi bury me people. Them can't get fi give them family member a proper send off. So them charge him for that, my people. So you know I say it get serious and serious and serious, and the prosecutor do everything in him power fi make sure I say Mr. Maitland stay behind bars and him not come out to come provoke the witness them, people. So basically that a go on from what a go on, people. But let me know your talk, my people. Want to think about this additional charge? You think this is enough, my people? You think this is a step forward to say yes, there is gonna be justice for Donaldson, my people? Let me know, want to think, my people, because to me is a step forward, my people. Is that a step backward? If when we hear say him get bailing, then you don't say boy is a step backward, you know. But even if him get bail pan the the last life charge, my people, then him still have this case same way fi answer to and fi beg bail pan same way, my people. So basically you know what that's supposed to mean. Now well, Maitland, I will spend some more time behind bars, my people. So all of who did I say Noel Maitland I go get bail today, then sorry, there'll be no bail because there is additional charges that laid against Noel Maitland. You understand what I say? So people, as me say, Miss Lug need no support, and she say if you come out, come protest. So all of who no go and protest it, the case is still in session. This case still a go on, the people. Them still a try to make Noel Maitland get bail, even though there's an additional charge that laid against Noel Maitland. And this charge is for lawful burial charges. Preventing the lawful burial of a corpse, which is Donna-lee body, my people. So it now get no better for Noel. It get worse and worse for Noel Maitland, my people. As the days goes by, it get worse and worse and worse. Could it get any worse, my people? I don't know, my people. But what I do know is that the family need own support. You understand? And if you believe, say, Noel Maitland, if you stay behind bars, if you forget no bail, then leave a like on this video, my people. If you believe, say, the family of Donna-lee Donaldson deserve to get justice, then leave a like on this video, my people. You understand? Share the video as well. And leave it down below in the comment section. What's your thoughts on this new charge that laid against Mr. Noel Maitland, my people? You understand? Remember, the comment section is open. Support the thing. Share the content. Spread the word. Alright, my people. And remember, Noel Maitland, new charges against Noel Maitland. So like the video, share the video, and comment down below. I'm out, my people. Soon come.